everyone. So today is day 36 of the dress project. Today's fact is the Vietnamese and Chinese mafias bring anywhere from 8,000 to 16,000 women and children into Canada each year, according to the Organized Crime Impact Study from Solicitor General of Canada, Canadian Department of Justice. As always, thank you so much, everyone, for supporting me in the dress project. Don't forget to follow, like, subscribe, and donate. And don't forget to donate to one of the links below. Thanks, everybody. Bye!